Now, we are going to talk on a mercury barometer. Mercury barometer. Air pressure can be measured by using an instrument known as a barometer. The mercury barometer consists of a glass tube sealed at the upper end. The lower end is submerged in an open container of mercury whose surface is exposed to air. When the pressure is high, the air exerts greater force on the mercury in the container, which then pushes up the mercury in the column. The mercury in the column drops when the pressure is low.